What is up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Splatoon, and guess what? Here are the Splatfest results. If you followed me on Twitter, you already know the Splatfest results. But I'm pretty excited about this, and I think you're gonna know why. I think you already know why I'm excited about this. You know, you don't even have to follow me on Twitter. I'm at Zach Scott on Twitter. But you don't even have to follow me on Twitter. There's a link in the description, but you don't have to do it. But do it. No, but you don't even have to follow me on Twitter to know if you follow like Nintendo's Twitter account or Splatoon's Twitter account. But the Splatfest results are in. Popularity. This is no surprise who's most popular. But guess who? Guess who? Wait for it. It says, how long do you guys want to wait for it? It's just until I press A is how long you guys going to be waiting for it. All right, it's pizza with 63% popularity, but thanks to, good old math, it's not all about popularity. Yay! So, I was Team Burger, of course, as you know. Next up, though, quickly, here are the wins. The skill level, the win level of the overall teams. Let's see who did it. I don't know why I'm drawing this out, but I am. Here we go. Wait for it. 56% victory compared to 44%. All right, that's pretty good. But in total, you know there's a x6 multiplier. She's like, no hard feelings either way. Yeah, and finally, the final results. Here we go, the final results. The winning results. Are we ready for this? Are we ready for this, guys? I don't know why I'm dragging it out. Okay, here we go. All right, there you go. x6 equals 373 to 327. Team Burger takes the victory right there. Now, I just want to kind of pull up a little calculator really quick, because we have 37 plus 56 x6 equals 373, right? And then the other one, is there like a history in this calculator? Okay, maybe there's not a history. There should be a history in this calculator. I need a calculator with history. I'm using an app. Let's see. Is there like a view that would be helpful? I guess not. Anyway, so that's we know the skill, but it used to be x4, right? So let's take a look at x4. We got 37 plus 56 x4. That would be 261. Then we have 63 plus 44 x4. That would be 239. So we would still, Burger would still win if it was x4. Now the real question is, when it used to be like at the very beginning, I think it was like a x2 multiplier. So we would have 37 plus 56 plus 56. That would be, was it really x2? Was it really that much, or was it x3? I don't even remember. If it were x2, it would be 149. I'd have to look this up. But anyway. So if it were x2, then pizza would win. But I'd have to look that up really quick, and I will. But anyway, Team Burger won 373 to 327. Congratulations, Team Burger. If you participate in Splatfest, don't forget your prizes are awaiting in the plaza. And here are the stages. Now, this is the main thing. We got a new stage, Mahi-Mahi Resort. The glare of the sun gets in my eyes while battling, not to mention the glare of your teammates. And now the current ranked battle stage is Splatastic. So ranked battle we don't, but we have the new Mahi-Mahi Resort to showcase in today's video, and I will do that. I'm right now Googling, though, like as we speak, I'm Googling. Hey, I got 24 sea snails. Is that all? Seems like not too much. I was the Burger King. I'm going to switch my gender back because, you know, yep, I do want to change. I'm done being a Burger King. I want to be a Burger Queen, you know what I'm saying? And then, yeah, those are good eyes. Why did I pick those eyes in the first place? I think because Yoshi had them. And, so I want to see, I'm going to go check out the stores. Whoa, I went in. I'm going to check out the stores really quick. I just click shoes, and I'm there. And, are there any new things to purchase? Not here. Not here. Not anywhere, my friend. So no new things to purchase, but... you guys like the echolocator thing, you seem to at least, from the comments that I read briefly before recording this. I'm an A+5. Pizza! Okay, anyway, so here's the thing. I'll be right back. I'm gonna check out the stats. Alright, I'm joining a battle, guys, and I looked it up, and yes, the first two Splatfests, the cats versus dog and the roller coasters versus water slides, those were a x2 multiplier on the score, so if that were still the case, then Team Pizza would have won 151 to 149, but that hasn't been the case for a long time. Furthermore, It's been times four for a while, and they would have not won at the times four. I still wish it were times four. I kind of get what they're going with the times six. I don't think there's been a difference yet between, like, times four and times six outcomes. So, anyway, Team Burger won this one. I'm so happy about it. I really am. I think it's been a great, we did a great job. Team Burger really did a great job, even though, and it won in skill. I always feel good when we had like lost in popularity but won in skill but not in one, then I would have felt a little salty about it. But I don't feel salty at all. I feel pretty good. I'm using my classic setup because I'm trying to go for score, and this is how we do it, you know. We're launching. Where's he coming from? Oh, he's up there. There we go. Jeez, the sniper. Come on. Splatterscope got me. That's okay. All right, so where are we going to go? Where are we swimming this out? I want to swim it out all the way over here. All right. Get this stuff covered up. There we go. Dropped in on that person. I'm going for coverage. Oh my gosh. All right. I'm inking. Here we go. Ink strike that stuff. You know what I'm saying? Let's go up. All right. Well, I'm just getting points here. I don't know what else to do. Is it safe to do an ink strike here? Oh, move! Oh, man. That's the problem with ink strikes, man. You always get messed on, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, I don't know how I should play this. If I'm going for top score, I know I should go back to the middle section. All right, let's get this covered really quick. Yeah, they got a lot of coverage going on. We need to have that coverage for ourselves. All right, we're all here. This is excellent. What is my sub? Oh, subs are mines. Okay, that's fine. All right, what are we gonna ink strike? Let's ink strike that area down there, and we won. So, what is my score like? Let's find out. I know our team won. We did a great job there, fantastic. I just wanna do the other stage, Mahi-Mahi Resort. All right, 54, 55 about to 29.2. And there we go, I won on my team. I did fantastic overall. That's how I like to see it, you know? And I'm almost to level 36. I can't believe that either. I'm really rocking the special charge up stats right now. I'm looking good. I'm looking mellow. I'm looking cool. And now we're going to go ahead and move into another battle. And so, yeah. So, anyway, that's a... You know, I like to look at it from a mathematical standpoint. You know, Burgers had more victories. Or victory percentage, you know, was more. But... you know, they had more popularity. And so I would like to see them bring it back down to a times four multiplier rather than times six, just to make things exciting. This stage looks exciting. Holy moly, this stage looks crazy. Oh my gosh, what am I looking at here? This stage looks beautiful. All right, yeah, he put that there so we don't have to worry about it. Okay, so what is going on with the stage? See, the thing is I go into this stuff cold. I don't really do a lot of research. I'm just like, yeah, this looks great. Let's play it, you know? Let's ink strike them so that they have to deal with it when they respawn. So, yeah, we're covering this stuff up. Holy moly, this looks amazing, doesn't it? Hey, leave that alone. Whoa! All right, we traded splats there. We're losing right now, by the way. This is pretty crazy. I don't know what this stage is all about. And they got red everywhere, though. I like the colors, so it really helps us figure out what to do. So what's... I hear that there... I did... You know, I say I don't do research. I do read the news, though, and in general, like... You know, like, so I know that there's something to do with water levels here. Got him. So we've really got to get this area covered. I don't know. Okay, water level. Oh, dropping. The water level drops. Oh, my gosh. So there's a lot more to cover suddenly. That's so cool. Where's an area to attack? How about over there? We're, oh, my gosh. What? Gotcha. I don't know what he was thinking, but we got him. We splatted him. See, I don't even know what this is all about. This is crazy. Don't fall down there, though. No, oh, another guy got him. I didn't even see him there. All right. This is such a confusing stage. I like the concept, though. But I'm confused by the layout, you know? Oh, my gosh. Okay, that was my fault. All right, we might lose this one big time. They have the middle area really well covered, and we only have, like, 30, 20 seconds to... No, no, okay. I'm fine. No, no, no! Oh, my gosh. Okay, sorry. My fault entirely if we lose this one, I bet. All right, I did the best I could. We lost, but I made two major goofs. So I fell down. I like the top-down view, though. It's like a giant swimming pool. That's pretty cool. I wonder if this is like the world's biggest swimming pool. I was number one on the team. They had a level two be number one on them. How did that even happen? That must be an alt account, because our level three was at the bottom. All right, but hey, that was fun. That's an interesting new stage, especially when you think about, like, hey, you have a lot more to cover suddenly. Anyway, I'm probably gonna hit level 36 by the end of this video, and that's gonna be awesome. I wanna battle a Mahi-Mahi resort again. We still have a level 3 and a level 6. A lot of people got Splatoon, I bet, after they heard it was Game of the Year Video Game Awards, like Multiplayer Game of the Year and First Person Shooter Game of the Year. Not Overall Game of the Year, but... So, I bet we're gonna see a lot of new blood here. I gotta love Nintendo. I do love Nintendo. Congratulations, Splatoon. Really fantastic. Sorry if that's a bit belated, but you guys deserve it. This is one of my favorite games of the year for sure. I don't know who's gonna be my favorite game of the year, but let's see what we do. Here we go. All right, let's cover up this pink. It's always more important to cover up the pink. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that! I did not mean to do that! What the heck? I did not mean to click that at all. All right, let's find our way over there somehow. Yeah, we got that to worry about too. And soon everything's gonna change. All right, everything's gonna be shifting soon. Oh, that's a good bomb. Well placed. Got me. All right, well, we got a lot more ground to cover. I'm gonna jump over here. I don't have my jumping shoes. Oh my God, okay. Alright, got him. That person fell under. That person fell under too. Oh man, I know the shame. I've made that same mistake. Oh man. Okay, hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Let's launch an ink strike. Then I'll have a full carton to work with. Whoa, we were both going for the same spot, dude. There we go. Got it. All right. We may have won that one. I hope we did. All right. Let's see how we did. Victory for us. This stage is fun. All right. Look at that. Number one on the team. Big time, my friends. Oh, we're getting closer to 36. We may not hit it by the end of this video. I mean, maybe after. Maybe I'll give it a few more goes. I'm having fun covering areas, so that's good, right? Right. All right. We got a level 6 and a level 3 here. And I think things are going to work out just fine. Two more. We need one more. I am seeing a lot of lower level players here, and I just do wonder if it is indeed because of the fact that Splatoon, you know, won those awards. I'm gonna look it up right now, exactly which reward Splatoon won, so I have it in front of me. Let's see, Video Game Awards 2015, huh? Let's pull up an article here, and I'll be able to read it to you. I'm not gonna read you the article. I'm just gonna read you. So, best family game, Super Mario Maker. That's pretty cool. Best multiplayer game, Splatoon. Look at that. That's crazy. Hold on. I'm going to play now. I'll tell you what the rest of it is in just a second. It's not crazy. It's expected, right? I mean, I'm just surprised. You know, I'm always surprised when the underdog Nintendo wins. I know they're not underdogs. They've been around in the game for a long time. But they're treated like underdogs sometimes. You know what I mean? Like, sometimes Nintendo just doesn't get the respect it deserves. And I don't like that. I think Nintendo should always be given, like, the utmost respect. Everyone likes to hate on them because it's, like, a Wii U. And they're like, what? What was Nintendo thinking with the Wii U? But then they forget that they have, like, the best handheld system. Everyone's rooting against them, like, in the mobile market, you know? They're always like, hey, Nintendo's way too late, man. They, mobile phones are going to be outpacing Nintendo. And while that may be true in terms of, you know, things sell, Nintendo has a huge cash reserve. And I know that they haven't been doing that well, like, financially lately, but I mean, Nintendo's been in this position before. And what happened when Nintendo was in that position? They came out with the Wii. And the Wii was like the best-selling system of that generation and had some of the best games of that generation entirely. And then in the GameCube before the Wii wasn't bad. It wasn't bad at all. It just wasn't selling that well. The GameCube was my favorite console of that generation. Resident Evil 4 for the GameCube was my favorite game of that generation. So, sorry, that was a little rude. Where are we gonna airstrike? I'm just gonna airstrike the middle. Oh my, I'm leaving though. Oh man, that was hilarious. Anyway, I'm just saying, I got your back, Nintendo. What? All right, he got me. Fair and square, he got me. I'll hand it to him. He got me. I'm gonna jump over here. Oh man, I'm jumping into enemy territory. Did you see that? Oh man, I thought they were, two people were alive right there when I jumped in, but then no, suddenly it was just awful. No, it was, oh geez, where are we going? Where are we going with this? Come on, we gotta win. I'm gonna stick to the high grounds. Look, this is great. Look at all the coverage I get. And he just like pops it back out. I'm like, hey. Man. All right, I'm just gonna go up here a little bit. Oh my gosh, man, he's getting me good with that splatter shot. Who's gonna win this? It's a close one. I honestly don't know. I can't do anything. Okay. There were several places that we had not yet covered. We might have lost that one. Yeah, we lost that one. 42.4 to 43.8. Let's see. We have, let's see. What else was it? I thought they got, yeah, best shooter. Best shooter, Splatoon. There you go. So I'll read the full list to you. You know, I'll just kind of read this. Best family game, Super Mario Maker. Congratulations. Best fighting game, Mortal Kombat X, I guess. What's their competition, though, you know? best multiplayer game, Splatoon. Think about that. Best multiplayer game? Every game pretty much is a multiplayer game now. And, like, boom, they're like, Splatoon got it. So, man, that is an achievement, you know? Best mobile handheld game, Lara Croft Go, really? Whatever. I haven't played it. I can't speak. I haven't played it. I'm just surprised that that's, like, the best mobile game. I'm just saying, when I think best mobile game, I don't think of the Lara Croft. I mean, like, you know, what does it mean? Does it have to come out this year? Because, I mean, Plants vs. Zombies 2 has had some fantastic updates this year, and it's still going strong. In terms of money made, I mean, you can look at a game like, you know, Candy Crush. It's making way more. Anyway, Angry Birds 2 was great. I'm just saying, I still need to play some more of Angry Birds 2, by the way. No one's over here. Holy moly. I'm taking it then. I'm going over here. Look, I already have this area covered for me. Oh, boy. I'm just saying, you know, I haven't played Tomb Raider, so I don't know. But, like, what about all the 3DS games, you know? Oh, my God. I did not even know. That got me, like, immediately. All right. I'm going to jump over to our friendly. Oh, man, please. Yeah, he got him. Our roller friend got him. Let me get back up there. That, come on. Finally, there we go. All right, we're shooting in that way. How many mines can I put down? We got each other, darn it. 9, another roller friend. Did a good job there. Splat at the right people, if you know what I'm saying. All right, I'll continue reading some of that list as soon as this is done. Oh my God. Where's he going with this? He was about to deploy an ink strike. Oh my God, that boat. Oh man, why was no one up there helping me, man? That's like the most important spot to be in. Oh well, okay, I don't know how I'm gonna get back up there. I don't know how I'm gonna reclaim that whole area. I probably won't be able to. We only have like 10 seconds. I can just do my best and get this area covered for now. An ink strike. I got the ink strike going off. They put a tiny little hole in it. Was that hole enough to get a victory? Yeah, it wasn't just the hole though. We won. We would have won anyway, I think. So there we go. Congratulations to me. No, to us. I was number one on the team though. I'm pretty good at turf. I got a level 3 and a 6 here and a 10 leading that team to victory. Esports team of the year, Optic Gaming Esports player of the year, Kenny Shrub, Counter-Strike Global Offensive. So they're reviewing like players and okay. Esports game of the year, Counter-Strike Global Offensive. Most anticipated game, No Man's Sky. I am anticipating that game. I don't know what kind of a category that is, though. That's not, like, most anticipated. Half-Life 3, man. I want that game out. That's the most anticipated game. What about the next Zelda game? I anticipate that more than, well, anyway. Best Narrative, Her Story. Trending Gamer, Greg Miller. Best Indie Game, Rocket League. I can see that. Best Sports / Racing Game, Rocket League. I can see that again. But, I mean, I don't know. Why is that a sports game? I mean, I get why it's a sports game, but why? This is a sports game. This is like paintball. You know? Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, this is like, whatever. I get it. I get it for the most part. This guy doesn't even care that I'm chasing him around. All right, now I'll launch an ink strike. I guess I get it. It's like, it is a sports. It's the most like a sports game, but it's not like, I mean, it's a unique sports game, but I like how they racing and sports together, you know? It is a sports game. I get it, I know. But what isn't a sport, you know? Like, you say esports, and then you're just like, sports game. What? Like, you know what I mean? Like, it's hard to define, right? Why wouldn't a fighting game be a sports game? Or maybe it would. Oh, my God. Rocket League is, I guess, a sports game. I don't know what I'm talking about, maybe. I'm gonna jump over to this guy over here. I'm doing good keeping them away, but... Crap, did he? All right, we're still here. Let me jump up here really quick. I'm not getting much coverage here. All right, we need to push forward now. We have this area mostly covered. They gotta move. Oh, please jump into that. Oh, he didn't. All right. Yeah, this is definitely a shooter. I don't know what I'm talking about. Alright, this is good. We got some coverage going on. Oh wow, this whole area is not even covered over here. Holy moly. I'm gonna launch right in their spawn. Oh, I would have got him, I think. So yeah, okay, so let's, you know what we should take a look at? Yeah, so that makes sense, Rocket League. I don't know why I was so down on it. I was just surprised for a second. Games for Impact, whatever that means. Life is Strange. Best Fan Creation, Portal Stories, Mel. Developer of the Year, CD Projekt Red, The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. Here's the question. When you're talking about Developer of the Year, what does that mean? How could the Developer of the Year, Witcher 3, you know, the developer... Oh, because it was Game of the Year. There we go. Never mind. I didn't got down through all the lists yet. All right. That makes sense. Never mind. Ori and the Blind Force is best art direction. I could see that. Best action adventure game, Metal Gear Solid 5. Okay, best score soundtrack, the same. I could see that. Best performance, Viva Seifert, Her Story. I could see that too. I haven't played Her Story, but I can see that. Game of the Year, The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt, of course. That's been a very, very acclaimed game. I haven't played it myself. Best role-playing game, Witcher 3 The Wild Hunt. I definitely see that. I had the choice of playing it. I didn't play it, though. Best shooter, Splatoon. It'd be tough, though. But yeah, the best game of the year, I could see that. But best shooter, best multiplayer game, congratulations goes to Nintendo and Splatoon. Holy moly, for reals, right? I don't know why I'm so concerned with this. Here we go. getting this stuff covered, you know? I'm launching over there in hopes that someone just happens to go there. Didn't work out that way. I'm going to look at the nominees in a second. Congratulations to The Witcher 3 for the game of the year. What? Oh my gosh, I almost got him. He had his special charged up too. Ugh, someone stop him, he's going crazy. All right, let's swim out of here. Got him, there you go. I love it. Send that right over here, buddy. Oh my god. Okay, that did not cover up as much as I hoped. Yep. It's my home territory. We're doing a great job, by the way. Team Blue. All right, that was good. We got her. All right, we're doing pretty fantastic here. I know this is very risky. Oh my god, I made the same mistake. Oh my god, okay, sorry. All right, I'm gonna try to get some more coverage going on, like the best that I can. You know, I know that we need to get this covered up too. Almost a fair trade. I think we could have won. I hope we did. They came back a lot at the last minute. It's very possible we lost that one. We won. Okay, woo. Super close call. Man, after we were owning so hard. There we go. I was first place on the team again. Top score overall. Man, the other team like 3-3-5-3. What the heck was that? I may have said it wrong in the wrong order, but they had like a lot of low-level players. What the heck? Why so many noobs? I think it's because, I mean, you can't blame noobs for winning this game. This, and I say noobs in an endearing way. I was a noob once too, but I'm just saying, it's kind of odd to see so many new players so late in the game, and I think it's because of this. So, I want to look at the list of nominees really quick, especially for the particular categories that I'm interested in. Game of the Year. I can't believe Splatoon wasn't nominated for Game of the Year when it won in two categories, for Best Multiplayer Game and Best Shooter. I can't believe it wasn't even nominated for Game of the Year when it won two categories. Just saying. I don't mean to be so sour about it. I'm not actually, you know, but I'm just saying, if you're nominated for Best Shooter and Best Multiplayer Game, and you win both of those, how come you're not at least nominated for Game of the Year? You know what I'm saying? Like, shooters are like some of the most popular games ever. And multiplayer games are like the crux of games these days. You know what I'm saying? So. That was crazy awesome. All right. There we go. There we go. Let's keep them working, you know what I'm saying? Oh, well, I need to release. Here we go. All right, I'm here in this position right now. So let's do it, you know what I'm saying? Let's do it. Let's get this area covered somewhat. There you go. There we go, beautiful work. Oh man, I may have launched that directly into the water. All right, I'm still here, I'm still trying. And they're shooting bombs. That's a blue. All right, we're doing a good job here with this one. Oh dear. That guy got knocked out. Okay, look, I think I got even an even better score that time. So I'm excited to see what it is. Let's look at the nominees really quick. Oh, there we go. Another solid victory for us. So yeah, game of the year. The nominees are Bloodborne, Fallout 4, Metal Gear Solid 5, Super Mario Maker, and The Witcher 3. I wish Splatoon was nominated over Super Mario Maker, but let's see what we're looking at here. Nintendo was nominated for Developer of the Year, so that's good. Especially since they had so many games win. I want to see what the heck is going on. Let's battle one more time, because I got to talk a little bit more. And I hit level 36, which is fantastic. Let's see. Where are we going here? Best performance, best games for impact, whatever the heck that means. So look who Splatoon beat for best shooter. Beat Call of Duty Black Ops 3. It beat Destiny the Taken King. I play a lot of Destiny. It beat Halo 5, and it beat Star Wars Battlefront. That's crazy. And who did it beat for? Splatoon was nominated for best family game, but I get why Super Mario Maker won over it. So, as was Disney Infinity 3.0, Lego Dimensions, and Skylanders Superchargers. What else we got here? Best multiplayer. Oh man, it's gotta burn. Call of Duty Black Ops 3, Destiny the Taken King, Halo 5 Guardians, Rocket League, and Splatoon. But they earned it. I love this game. I play a lot of Destiny. I've watched some live streams of Rocket League, but Splatoon, man, definitely deserved it. Look at this most anticipated game. What the heck is this all about? Horizon Zero Dawn, No Man's Sky, Quantum Break, The Last Guardian, Uncharted 4. I guess these must be announced games. Because if we're going to just go with like the most anticipated game, I'm just going to say, hey, the next Mario, the next Zelda, man. That's what I'm talking about. Splatoon 2, there's bound to be one. Anyway, let's go ahead and we're going to go ahead and play this last one here. Thanks again so much for watching me play Splatoon all this time. I really do appreciate it. Congrats goes out to Team Burgers, and also Team Pizza gave a great show. So thanks so much for all your support for Splatoon and Splatfest. Hopefully that means more people will be watching my Splatoon videos, right? I'm just trying to get it up over there. Hey, let's launch it again. Here we go. Keep them away. You know, we're playing a game of keep away, basically. I think I've done a pretty good job getting this all covered. Let's, take it up a notch a little bit, you know? We gotta press forward a little bit. Oh, geez. There we go. Oh, geez Louise. Close calls indeed. Oh my goodness. Oh, back up. They're going to get us there. You know what we gotta do? Jeez, man, they're making this tough for us. I got someone, nice. They're saying they're persistent. Holy moly. I almost got hurt there. No, I thought they did an ink strike over here. I guess not. Oh, man, what a trade. Oh, man, I think we're going to win, though. I'm going to go ahead and just cover up this area over here and call it a day, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Continue. If you haven't played Splatoon yet, do so. Have some fun with it. I'll see you guys next time for more. And I'm going to check with Judd. Make sure, I don't think there's a reward for 36, but I at least got a good streak that I can cash in on, right? And we showcased the Mahi-Mahi level, which was great. Fantastic for us. 10 splats that level. But they just kept throwing themselves at us. We got a lot of new players, which I'm happy about. Bring it on. Bring on the fresh blood. I almost said flesh and blood. Battle again. No, I'm going to just go and collect my reward from Judd, which you should always do after any sort of streak that you have. Let's do it. And I keep checking the store for more gear. New players, welcome to Splatoon. I don't mean to be... to have any sort of, I don't mean it in a bad way when I say there's a lot of new players. I'm just surprised that it's so late in the Splatoon game, but I mean, winning was great for Nintendo, I bet. I'll see you next time for more. Goodbye.
I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos, and if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto.
What's he gone? Those are my cats.